She's
your friend?
Her?
Friend?
I don't know her.
Yeah.
She was hitchhiking.
Yeah.
No, she's my girlfriend.
Okay.
Yeah. Everybody take biscuits. Biscuits party.
The corn?
Yeah, and you love corn as well. Yeah. Tomorrow morning we'll wake up and there'll be nothing left. What a view. Good morning, beautiful people. And welcome to a new video. Frenchie here, live from Srinagar and the beautiful and peaceful Dal Lake. As you can see around me, it's pretty nice, isn't it? You have some boats going around. A lot of tourists actually at this time of the year. But yeah, at this time it's still in the morning, still very peaceful. At night time it's like packed. The lake is like full with the boat. But now it's still okay. Anyway, very excited today. We are going camping again to a new place. Miss Oskan, Saliha, thanks for your contribution, darling. Oh, she's getting ready. So this is the place we stay. Hello, I forgot, how do you say, how are you? Tikshek. Tikshek. Tikshuk. Tikshuk. Or Tiko also.
Tiko.
Tiko is Urdu. Yeah. Tiko is Urdu. I remember this from Pakistan. Hello! She's the cutest.
Shy.
Yeah, she's a little bit shy, but that's okay. That's the age, you know? They're all shy at this age. So I was telling you, very excited today because we're gonna go camping again. Another side. Last time we went south, west of Srinagar. Now we are going southeast towards Pahalgam. And I think the place, we're not going to stop in Pahalgam because the place is going to be very busy. There's actually some Hindu festival going on for both July, August. So we're going to keep going and go to a place called Aru Valley. But before going, you see our bikes are here. Sally's bike is here. My bike is here. I've got to go and buy a new SIM card. So unfortunately, the SIM card I bought in Manali, thanks to my mate Monty, by the way, if you watch that, mate, thanks again. But the SIM card we bought together is not working anymore because in Ladakh and Jammu Kashmir, only postpaid SIM cards work. So another tip for you guys, in case you don't know when you plan to travel to Ladakh or Kashmir and you have a prepaid SIM card like the one I had, forget about it. You won't get any signal, no 4G, no phone calls doable, nothing. So let's go this morning. I'll buy a SIM card and I can show you a little bit maybe around Srinagar. And then we set off for camping. Dog fight.
Yeah,
there's a lot of dog fights here.
Yeah. So, because, you know, a few years before, they passed a law. You cannot kill the dog. Like, stray dog.
Of course, yes. You cannot kill the dog.
You know, if there is a lot of dogs.
Yeah, so you mean, okay.
A few incidents happened in recent
years.
Three, four babies died, you know, because of that dog. They are not
dog fight.
Yeah,
of course, it's stray dog. Guys, meet my friend John.
Hi, how are you? Good.
How are you today, brother?
Yeah, I'm also fine. How about you?
Yeah. I'm very good. Thank you so much, brother. I met John the other day from the local barbershop just here. And you see how pretty? He's got a very sleek haircut. Now it paid off, bro. Good job. John is a Kashmiri local. He actually owns another, you know, there's a lot of houseboats around the lake and you own one of them.
Yeah.
We had a great chat the other day at the barbershop. He was teaching me some Hindi.
Yeah. He's a good learner.
Not sure about this, but it's really good because you speak, I mean, his mother tongue is Kashmiri.
Yeah.
But he still speaks.
But I speak English as well as Hindi.
Yeah.
And Urdu also.
And Urdu also, and so Urdu four also. Languages. I struggle with two and a half, and this guy masters four, so good on you, bro.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Yeah, and then he took me to as I said, he's got a lovely houseboat.
And the grape tree.
Yes, and he's got, I couldn't believe it. I'll show you actually on my way back. He's got some grape, he just set up like some grape trees on top, like in the, it's like a patio pretty much.
Yeah.
when you enter his property. So I felt like I was back in France, you know. Back in France we produce a lot of wine and we have a lot of grapes. Yeah, yeah. So but wine is haram here.
Yeah, yeah.
So it's just for decoration. Yeah, it's for decoration.
It is for decoration and then also for the kids.
Of course. They eat.
That's so nice. The neighbors, they also enjoy the taste of grapes. So
we it's good. Beautiful.
At least some people, they will get a little bit happiness while eating that food.
Exactly. That's nice of you, man. So I was saying that I'm going to go and buy a SIM card because my SIM card I had in main India doesn't work here.
Yeah, it doesn't
You know,
work
in Ladakh or Kashmir.
You better take a SIM card from Airtel.
Yeah, Airtel.
So it will give you good service.
Yes.
Even if you go there on the way, it will be work.
Yes, perfect.
Everywhere.
So that's where I'm going.
Better connection. And
awesome.
The data speed is very good.
Very good also.
As compared to
good,
rest of.
Good to hear. So I have no excuse now to upload videos. So thanks a lot, brother. Yeah. Appreciate it. Eh?
Thank you very much.
And I'll see you. I'll see you around.
Yeah.
I'll see you around. Cool. Okay. Let's go. I literally rode the bike for 5 meters. But yeah, let's get going.
Okay,
so now as you can see there are a few shops, tourist SIM cards, so let's see if I can get one today. Assalamu alaikum, bro, how are you? Is it okay for you to bring the camera or turn off? No camera. Okay, so just left the shop but unfortunately couldn't give me a SIM card. There's an issue with Airtel, it seems. So I can't get a SIM card. It's a bit frustrating because I spend a lot of time. We tried so many times the process again and again and again. Yeah, I wanted to show you, but actually it's a bit too early for that now. Because this is a famous street here in Srinagar. It's full of kebab shops and all, but it's too early now. Nothing is open. So I might come back another time. But if you are non-veg, look away because there's a lot of dead meat involved. Yeah, unfortunately, that's it. Not a big fan of this, but that's how it is. Okay, so, okay, no SIM card. Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Walaikum assalam.
Oh, it's a little bit risky, my boy is here, I wanna go back.
Okay.
Yeah, I might ask John, you might be able to be my new Monty. Maybe it'll be okay to do it for me, so yeah, let's see what he says. Otherwise just screw it, we're just gonna go camping. I don't want to waste my time. As I said to you, there is a big Hindu festival on the way, so it might slow us down, so yeah, I don't want to waste too much time, so let's get going. So you see, guys, first check, this is why we should have left a little bit earlier. Now don't film me, I'm gonna be so close to the camera. Because as I told you guys, there is a Hindu festival. We will be stopped, I think, like this on the way quite a lot. But wow, it's got a sniper here, you see?
Oh, yeah. Ah, you see the army thing?
Wait, eh? Wow, there is so much army in Kashmir, it's insane.
The half of the army of India is here.
I think more than half.
Yeah.
Anyway.
And you see the one of them is all on the top?
Yeah.
Why is it?
Chinese.
It's me, generally. they have a gun.
Of course they have.
Ready to shut?
Go?
Okay, go.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, so we made it to a small village. Saliha has taken over the ride. So we may die at any time. No, she's a great rider. I'm actually more concerned about the other road user than her driving skills. Yeah. It's very pretty. You see a lot of women have the face completely covered here. Yeah. You want to stop and get some
hungry?
Food? Are you hungry? It's not a question you should ask me. Because I can always eat. Look, here. Let's stop something. Yeah, let's try a couple of those breads now. Oh no.
We can put something.
It's not. There's a lot of a lot of flies on it.
Yeah.
Okay, let's get going.
Maybe
we can
eat
food. So he has the funniest accent sometimes. We could have some food. Oh wow, the hell, there was a bakery here.
Yeah.
Okay, turn around. Yes, Royal Kashmiri Bakery.
Wait,
what are you doing?
I asked you
again.
And you didn't tell me anything. Okay, we have to do it again.
God.
Anyway.
Okay, I'll get off.
Oh, you're showing me my regular.
I feel like if we turn around, you might again drive past it. So I'll walk. Assalamu alaikum, boss. How are you, bro?
Nice.
Tikshuk.
Tiko,
bro. Very well. Oh, you have a lot of nice cakes here. I might try something from here.
Okay.
What's your specialty, bro?
Sir, we have pastry. We have pastry.
Oh, yeah, he has nice pastry here. Oh, that's a lot of sweet here. Oh.
This can skip salad a little.
Nice. Which one are the best, bro?
Biscuit.
Yeah.
Biscuit. This one is the perfect.
This one is perfect?
Yes.
I like perfect. Okay. Let's try this one. And
okay.
Oh, free sample.
Yes.
That's beautiful. Thank you so much, bro. Coconut. Coconut.
Yes, coconut.
No, stop
it, Jack. Come on. Come on.
No.
Oh, and what is this one?
Coconut.
Oh, wow. What's your name, bro?
Ahmed.
Nice to meet you, Ahmed.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
So, yeah, just finished. That was really good. What do you feel like? What are you buying?
Yeah, okay. I didn't try it, maybe.
It's good. It's very dry. It's coconut cake. It's nothing.
Nothing
you don't know. They look good, eh?
Yeah.
Which one?
Chocolate?
This, mix color. The next to the chocolate.
Yeah, those ones.
Yeah.
That chocolates?
Nice. These are so nice.
Are they chocolate?
Chocolate
candy.
Yes.
Like cookies.
Cookies are a little.
There's some cakes there.
Oh wow, this is cookie? This is Kashmiri cookie?
Kashmiri cookies.
Ah, interesting.
Special for Kashmir.
Yes.
Wow, that's cool, bro. Yeah, let's take a little bit. Okay, you pick, you decide. Okay, let's take a little bit of everything.
Mir, you eat them with kawa? You eat them with kawa?
No.
No?
Without kawa,
just like this.
Okay.
Hello, sir.
Assalamu alaikum. How are you? Nice to meet you.
Because here in Kashmir, they don't really drink milk tea. They drink a lot of like green tea, and they call it kawa. It's very good. It's very sweet. Sorry, it's for me to pay. Can you take it here? Yeah, it's actually very good. I'm from France.
France.
Yes, bro. Yeah, and she's from Turkey. Yeah. Turkey, yeah. Huh? Where can I have a kawa?
No, sir.
No tea here. No? Or coffee?
Next. Here, sir.
Here?
Yes, sir.
Here? Yes, sir. Okay. Yeah, I'd love to drink something with that. Because those biscuits, they look delicious, but they also look super dry. Yeah. I'll try to find a place where we can have tea. What's your name, sir?
Mohammed Shafi Sheikh.
Mohammed Shafi Sheikh.
So
nice to meet you.
She's your friend?
Her?
Friend?
I don't know her.
Yeah, no. We just met.
Here. She was hitchhiking. She was hitchhiking.
But I was riding the bike.
Yeah,
man. No, she's my girlfriend.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Okay. Okay, I'll take the backpack. You take the biscuits. Please leave me some. Thank you so much, Ahmed. Take care, brother.
Thank you.
See you, Mohammed. Take care. Bye bye. Let's try to get some to find some tea.
I'm so excited.
Watch out, because they are also very excited the way they drive. So, oh my God, it's coming from everywhere.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Nice.
Nice.
Whoa. Wonderful.
Wonderful.
We just
tea and wow.
Wow,
this is.
Kashmiri
bread.
Hot.
Nice.
Nice.
So we brought our biscuits from the bakery. Okay, so we're gonna open them. Put them on a plate. Put everything in a plate. It's a lot of people here. Kashmiri from here, bakery. Royal Bakery. So this is just normal cakes. Looks good actually. Very nice. Very nice. Kashmiri bread? Yeah. Kashmiri biscuit. But Indian tea. Indian tea.
Yes.
What is the flavor of this?
So I want to show you the
pure tea.
The Kashmiri tea, but unfortunately not here. They have only milk tea. So let me go and offer some biscuits. Okay. Everybody take biscuits. Biscuits party. I'm actually happy that they didn't just give me cookie.
My cookie finished.
Really? I'm sorry. Very, very nice. For this, Kashmiri bread.
Okay.
It's good, eh? It's tasty.
You can taste butter.
Yeah. Yeah, there is a bit of butter for sure. Those are very good. We just asked them to follow us on YouTube. I just followed the advice of one of the comments I had on the video. Anyone you meet, you should tell them about the channel. So I did. Thanks for supporting.
Okay, thank you.
How are you, happy?
Yeah, I'm happy.
Good. Very happy. Kashmiri, happy.
Yes,
brother. Nice to meet you, brother. Very nice locals. Thank you so much, man. Take care. Very nice tea. Very nice. And those name? What is the name? Kashmiri name?
Bagir Khani. Yeah.
Bagir Khani.
Yes, yes.
Excellent. Great job. Yeah, very good. Kitne? How much?
How much? One.
Okay. No, Chinchat, thank you, brother. Okay, thank you so much, bro. Very nice of you.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you,
bye-bye. Thank you,
brother.
Have a nice day. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, guys. Okay. It was quite interesting. We had a chat with the locals, as you know, behind, and they told us that they were not allowed to go to Pahalgam. But Something shot on you?
Not on me.
Oh, on the tent. It's okay, it's a lot of proteins. And yes, so they're not allowed to go to Pahalgam, to the Hindu festival. So I think they were explaining to us that it's a little bit of a security issue. I think the army wants to prevent any form of conflict. I'm not sure why there would be any conflict, because they, I mean, yeah, I don't know. Anyway,
maybe like to eliminate any.
Yeah, exactly. And also, when they ask me who you, they ask me who is she for you, like my wife. And because they are obviously Muslim people, and I don't know, I just like spontaneously said that because I mean we can't have girlfriend, right, for Muslim.
You can be like, it's a bit complicated.
Yeah,
like you cannot be like girlfriend like this. Oh my God, I'm pissing on myself.
Pissing on yourself? Really?
No.
What do you mean?
No. If I explain that I will be, you can cut maybe here.
You will go to hell anyway, that's okay. No, so anyway, yeah, I think it's a little bit frowned upon to have girlfriend in Islam. So yeah, just for her not to be in trouble, I just said that she was my wife. One day maybe, one day. Who knows? Maybe I'll be crazy enough, or she would be crazy enough to say yes one day. Okay, let's go. What a view. What a view. This is Kashmir, eh? As we expected. So we took a quick stop. Yeah, bro. Yeah, of course, brother. Of course.
You don't know to take a picture.
Yeah, okay. No worries. So we just came across three Israeli people, and it's crazy because one of them, I actually know him from Manali. From Kassel. We used to stay at the same guest house. A natural hill view. Small world, eh? The guy here with the singlet. So yeah, small world, and we pretty much took the same itinerary. Come here, babe. How pretty it is, eh? How pretty, eh?
Yeah.
It's unbelievable. Yeah. Honestly. Wow.
Imagine camp there.
Yeah.
In the morning view is that.
That would be nice. But yeah, so we will be trekking around the Aru Valley. So this is Aru Valley. And the village of Aru is a little bit further down this way. Yeah. Peaceful little village. As you can see. Aru village. Live from the room, the hotel room. With my gypsy. Number one. Bathroom is here. We pay 1300. Which is alright, but there is a nice patio here, as you can see, and the window that doesn't open. Oh, it was open already, what an idiot. Yeah, pretty chill. You've got the office right there, nice view on the hills. Look how green that is, like it's insane. All the different hues of green. We're probably gonna go camping tomorrow, what do you think?
Yeah.
Yeah, camping is okay?
You see? The corn.
Yeah, and you love corn as well. Yeah, tomorrow morning we'll wake up and there'll be nothing left.
You can buy something to eat it on the...
To grill it?
Yeah.
You want to grill some corn? Yeah, so I'll show you. I'll go downstairs. Well, it's nothing too fancy, but it's more than enough for our needs. We actually, it's crazy, guys. So we stopped. It's a small village, so there's not a lot of, offers, availability. So the first couple of places we went to were full. Hey brother, you need the passport?
Yeah,
I need. Yeah, there you go. Do you need anything else? Just the passport, eh?
Yeah, and your signature.
Of course. Cool. Give me 2 minutes, I'll come to the office. You see, very nice little garden, very green. Yeah, so it's a small village, as you can see. There's not much. It's very nice. You've got horses, you've got water stream, the hills. Very peaceful. And this one, the snow mount, is the first place available for us. The other ones were full, so we were looking online and we saw some places. I don't know where they are. They're probably more down in Pahalgam. 1.2 lakh for a night, guys. Unreal. I don't even understand how can people, you know, spend so much money to sleep, pretty much. Assalamu alaikum, boss. Yeah, that's something I really can't figure out, because even if one day for whatever reason I can't. Hello guys.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
For whatever reason I become rich. I would never spend like more than, I don't know, $100. It's already a lot of money to sleep. So 1.2 lakh. Anyway. Hello brother. How are you? Oh, that's cool. Let's go and see the horses. So the main activities around the place are obviously, well, trekking. You can go camping, which we will likely do over the next couple of days. Hello, buddy. Hello. Oh, he's nice. Assalamu alaikum, my brother. How are you? Those are your horses? Wow, they're very nice, bro.
Of course, those.
Nice brown, eh?
Yes, yes.
Awesome. Yes. See you, boss. And we've got a white one here. And, that's my mate. That's my mate from Israel. He's busy. Okay, sorry. That's the guy I was telling you about. I feel so bad, guys, because I actually forgot his name. But it's almost a couple of months ago now since I was in Kassel, and we were staying in the same guest house, and he also travels by bike. We were pretty much following each other without knowing it, and now we just met again in the smallest village. So it's quite cool. Hello, brother. Oh, that's cool. You've got chooks. Hello, ladies. Assalamu alaikum. Hello. How are you, boss?
I'm fine.
You're fine, eh? Oh, nice. Nice flowers. For me? For me? Oh, look at them ones. Oh, it's so nice. I love the fact that they're just roaming around freely, you know? Yeah, it's quite unusual, you know, because usually, I mean, normally the owner is just, you know, making sure they're not getting stranded. Whoa, that's cool, more green here. Hello, boss, namaste, assalamu alaikum. How are you? Very well, very well, thank you so much.
From Israel?
No, from France.
Ah,
yes.
First time in Kashmir.
First time in Kashmir, yes.
How are you feeling? Good.
I love green.
Okay.
So I love Kashmir.
Thank you.
It's very nice.
Thank you.
This is your place?
Yes.
Very nice, sir.
Okay.
It's very green as well. Wow.
All is green.
Yes.
It's really heaven.
It is heaven.
Yes.
It's green heaven.
Yes.
Okay. Bye-bye. Wow, I love it, guys. So, to be honest, Srinagar was nice, but I mean, no offense, but I'm not a big fan of cities in India. I mean, cities in general, but in India, they obviously, you know, they take the word hectic to the next level. Delhi being obviously the worst, but I might have a nice surprise, you know, when I go to other Indian city. I'm gonna go through I don't know how you pronounce it, Lucknow. Lucknow, and then obviously towards east, so Calcutta is going to be a big one. So let's see. Hello.
Hi.
Let's see. I might have a nice surprise. Maybe Mumbai will be nice. Maybe I'm not saying Delhi wasn't nice, but it's too hectic for me. You know, like people are just going crazy. They come, they talk to you. Hello, boss. They try to drag you into the shop. I mean, into others' shop because they hope for a commission and. Yeah, as a tourist, sometimes it's a little bit oppressing. Oh, that is so cute. This is such a cute village, eh? Yeah, let's see. But yeah, that's where I feel comfortable. You know? Hello, how are you?
Hi.
Assalamu alaikum.
Hi.
Srinagar was... and Srinagar is not even a big city. I heard that Jammu is much bigger. But I won't go down this way. I'll go back towards, we will go back towards Leh through Kargil, and then we'll try to take a different route. But you've got the local mosque here, and today is Friday, so it was probably busy. Wow, look at that. Well, this is wonderful. So yeah, this is where I really feel comfortable myself, you know, in the nature, the green, the hills, you know, going camping, you know, because I didn't know India would be so beautiful. Yes, my bad, I apologize, you know. Hello, buddy. We unfortunately have a lot of cliche, as you know, in the West, you know, that's not. Oh, there's a lot of people here. Assalamu alaikum. How are you? Take shook. Huh? Sorry, you speak Kashmiri? You speak Kashmiri, yeah? Yeah, I don't speak Kashmiri, sorry. Hindi? Hindi? Oh, okay. Ab se milke achalaga. Bye bye. Fir milenge. What was I saying? I keep on being distracted. Assalamu alaikum, ladies. There's so many ladies in the village. Where are the men's at? It's like in Majach. Remember Majach? In Himachal Pradesh. If you haven't watched the video, you can find it in the top right corner here or here. I think it's here. Anyway. So, yeah, you know, it's not necessarily our fault, you know, because we keep on getting brainwashed with those image on TV, you know, from the Western media, that India is just a giant mess where it's just all about traffic, noise, pollution and everything, and no one tells us about the beautiful, the greenery, the mountains, the snow, the beautiful villages, gorgeous places. Hello, darling, how are you? So yeah, I mean, I feel guilty a little bit, but you know, when you are only told that the place is like this, obviously I wasn't expecting what I'm experiencing for the past couple of months. So amazing surprise, and I'm very excited to see what, because I probably explored, like I did a bit of Punjab, I went to Delhi, I did Himachal Pradesh, I covered quite a lot, as you saw. I did a little bit of Ladakh, and then we came to Kashmir. Oh, that's a bit sad though, but that's, yeah, I'm not gonna repeat myself. It's actually not too bad. Let's look at the bright side, it's not too bad. But there are so many states, like how many states in India? 20, I think someone told me 29? I'm not even sure. Yeah, I probably covered only what, not even 5%. So still a lot. Hello, ladies. Still a lot to see, still a lot to do. I'll be here at least until Christmas, guys. I'll have to go on a visa run to Bangladesh. I'll probably spend a couple of weeks in Bangladesh and then start to make my way down south and explore like other states. I also look forward to explore the beach side. I heard there are so many beautiful beaches down south. I'm looking forward to that. Okay, so that's it for the little tour of the village. It was very cute. You can see beautiful river here as well. Yeah, amazing. I might show you more stuff later on tonight. Otherwise, I will see you in another video.